some watermelon, some strawberries, and some blackberries. So, and a little bit of maple syrup.